most of these situations, by far most of these, do not involve that type of a stranger attack. Most of these are what is commonly called, or used to be called, acquaintance situations, where people know each other. So that's why you don't always hear about these types of things through timely warnings or information that's distributed widely.